mais um.
Red is a spear attack. Blue is a suction. Yellow is a spear slayer. So basically, when A2 matches 3, she builds up pod meter, pod shield meter, which is represented by the spear down here. Also, if she matches 3 reds, she can do a follow-up attack with normal. That's only on match 3 red though. Anyway, match 3, builds up pod meter. Once you're max pod shield meter, you can activate super. And this is basically your install from Automata, where you start constantly draining your health. Your normal becomes faster. Wow. It's also like super fast. That's what I'll get, like a extra taser. Press super to get out of Automata mode. Well, it's not common, but yeah. Power up, red. This mode, get out of it when you're low. Last is her QTE and her swap. Unfortunately, we're not getting 2B until February, so we're gonna have to wait for that character. A2's the tank class, by the way. So. Comes in, throws a pod. It also does build shield meter. That's her switch move. And that's it for A2.